Hey Squeeze, what's going on? We are playing Blackout. It's a SCP mod by Extreme2000HL. I played a little bit of the intro by a little bit. I stood there and looked at a page. So that's pretty fun. It is not known. It's not known that these stupid loading screens go any faster. Something I learned that if the game's gonna crash on a loading screen, it always stops at 79. Well, I'm not sure if how it does it sometimes for us.
Got some work
so,
for you.
Please Blackout basically
just follow me.
Makes the
We're
game darker.
Disobedient test subjects, so
a lot
don't
darker.
Try anything stupid.
And adds new sound.
Get over here right now.
Oh. Hey, when I was facepalming myself, you made me go wrong way. Like, actual wrong way. So, also, he changed the textures a little bit, or she. As you can see right here. Just to make it look a little darker.
Attention all Class D personnel.
Oh god.
Please enter the containment chamber.
Hello? Hello?
Sir, your eyes are glowing. They're green.
Please approach SCP-173 for testing.
No! Actually, my eyes are kind of adjusting to this.
Door control system. The door isn't responding to any of our attempts to close it. So, please maintain direct eye contact with SCP-173.
Well, sir, please. I think the texture work is way better than the actual game. Oh. Jesus. Yeah, texture work is way better done than okay. Why did I put on my gas mask? I don't know.
Hello?
Please. Oh god. Oh. I can't see anything. I think that's the point. Oh god! What?! What the heck?! What the heck is that?
I think this is the washing machine. I'm not doing the intro. That takes too long.
I'm very impatient. Come on, let's go.
All you can see is basically like SCP-173. Like.
I think the shortest way out is
southeast.
Follow me.
Did you hear it?
This voice acting never gets old. I understand why it's bad though. I can't get like perfect. Sir, your face is blocking the camera.
Look at this. It's always during mod reviews. Why?
Let's do this. Patience. Patience, young Padawan. Probably gonna die. I'm very impatient today. So far, this mod's pretty good. It's very. The name describes it. Why do I keep doing that?
Come on with you.
Not you, me. These doors are gorgeous. Hey. What does it do? Why? What is... Okay. I love that new guy there who falls from the magical ceiling.
and dies. I still can't see. Oh god. I'm insane. But he never seems when I'm actually playing the game. He never seems to come out when I need him to come out. If I add something to it. If I want. Never mind. Hello? How do you do this? Like, I understand, like, the change of textures. I can't even see it. I absolutely cannot see anything. Probably because the door is not open. What the heck? What's wrong? Oh god, no. I can't see you! I can't see you! Where the heck am I going? Hello? Oh god. He's look at that body. Look at that body. A very impressive texture. One of the best I've seen in a while. Actually, that is the best texture work I've seen. But I don't know really. It's not really a review here. It's kind of a what the heck am I doing game. It looks like he hasn't changed this up the pocket dimension. Well, at least this part. Not a problem. I think it's dark enough. And it turns out that I had my gas mask on the whole time. Oh god. Oh god. I thought I'm gonna kill myself by facepalming myself. Yeah, my hand's gonna shove up my nose and my nose is gonna break. I'm gonna die from that. Head trauma. Head trauma? No. No trauma. That makes absolutely no sense. The red. Don't follow the red. Don't follow that way. I don't know where to go that way. Come on. I hate this. Come on. Good. Give me good seed. Good seed. There's a giant brick wall in my face. So apparently this is the 204th time that 106 has broken out. What? Now it's really you blackout! Yeah! Oh, this must have been... Okay. This is kind of scary. I think this is his save that he had. This is actually kind of creepy. It's taking forever to load. No surprise there. What a troll! See this?
even darker. Oh, well, hello there, sir. Thank you for opening. What a gentleman. What a gentleman. Okay. I'm sorry, sir. I thought you were being nice to me. I really suck at this game. All right, let's start over. See what happens. I like how he made the SCPs brighter, though. It makes it actually seem
I think the shortest way
fair.
Is through the southeast wing. Follow me.
Okay, first time that I actually didn't put on my gas. Hey there, you mind stepping out of the way, sir? I wasn't expecting that at all whatsoever. Pretty creepy, I will say, sir, do you mind moving? I'm an idiot. People are probably yelling, you guys are probably yelling at me right now, going crazy.
Don't look away from him!
Is your hand okay? Clipping through the door, you fat! I mean, hopefully he teleported you. Nope, he didn't. Move! Please! Alright. Close the door. Alright. Hopefully he teleported away. Safe. I just hit the F5 button like 10 times because I'm sorry. It must be the first room that you, one of these rooms that you walk into. Maybe it's because I was on no clip, so I don't know. That's probably it. Oh no. Did I hear the godforsaken room? And yes, I did. You get away from me, you fat! I don't like you. Stop looking at me. Eyes are beautiful. You're welcome. Depression sets in when you realize that you suck at SCP and you're making this video and then everyone watching you suck. Help me, why aren't you helping me? Why are you staring at me like that? Stop harassing me! Oh, no! Whoa there, buddy. Run! Oh no, no, I'm screwed! Yes! That was close. And it just crashed.
What are you looking at? Stop!